Something is blocking all surveillance over the entire U.S. zone of Alienation. UNX dispatched several recon units throughout the area last night, and one team has failed to report back. They were investigating the lost city of Ashland, Nebraska. Go in and get our troops out of there.
I've had drinks with some of these guys, Captain. Hope we find them alive.
This place has been dead for decades. Lost during the initial invasion.
Buildings appear to be fortified. Looks like the locals put up a good fight.
Plasma shot. Energy gun. Shotgun. Energy gun.
Picking up plasma another shotgun. Transponder signal nearby. Keep your eyes on your automap.
Health critical.
Shotgun. Armor low.
Another one down. They didn't stand a chance.
Faint breaches from the remaining transponders. Looks like the rest of the squad fell back to the hospital.
Makes sense. It would be one of the first places the locals fortified. Transponder signal. Keep your eyes open, Captain. We're almost on top of it. Check the car lot.
Transponder signal is coming from above street level.
There, the roof of the hospital. There must be a way to get there.
Stardust inbound for extraction. I heard the news. Next time, kill a few extra Xenos for me, will you?
most significant part of the data recovered from the mission recorders is what isn't there. A huge part of the town is completely hidden from us. Whatever the Xenos are doing, that's where it's happening. You're going back in, but this time, you're bringing heavy ordnance. UNX needs to know what's going on inside the city, and so it's a risky proposition, but Ashland must be investigated further. Air support will provide heavy auto turrets, but radar coverage of this area is compromised, so you'll need to use flare to light up the drop zones.
My grandfather was from Nebraska. Glad he didn't live to see this.
Be careful, Captain. I want you out of there in one piece.
Visibility is compromised. Blueprints show the building next to you should have roof access. Get up there and drop a flare.
Plasma shotgun. Energy gun. Plasma shotgun. Energy gun. Flamethrower. Energy gun. Flamethrower. Thank you.
be here. Please stand clear of the drop zone.
Move it, Captain. Get out of there, now.
Energy gun. Energy gun.
We got an evac chopper coming your way. Head to the rendezvous point.
Looks like there's a suitable landing spot nearby. I'll send you the coordinates.
Xena's force field is unnerving, but at least we now know a little more about it and the scale of what we're facing here. The question is, how do we get through?